In this video, I'll be showing you how to multi-instance Roblox for 24/7, even when your computer is off. So I'm gonna be using UGPhone to multi-instance 24/7, guys, even when I close my computer and stuff. And in order to continue, all you really have to do is either click download from Windows Store, or you can also check out the web client. So here are the devices that I have loaded up already. I got my Evon ready, and you guys can get as many devices as you want, and you can also multi-instance on each device. So you can literally have like 16 Robloxes on one phone, and then you can have all those running 24/7 because these are cloud devices, so they have like a server where they have a bunch of these running, and then you guys can literally just turn off your computer, close this out, and you'll be good. And speaking of closing it out, here is their Windows app, which I'm actually going to be using because I like it more than their web. So first off, guys, I'm going to be launching all my different devices that are, you know, only have a single instance on all of them, but you guys can run them all simultaneously. Let me get these lined up right here, okay?
A few minutes later.
So in a second, guys, I'm gonna be giving you a short tutorial on how to multi-instance on one device. But first off, let me get a script up on all my instances, okay? Now, this script isn't the best, but I do really like the chest farm that this script has. So I'm gonna be using that for you guys and showing you how crazy this can get. So let me open this up on all of them. All right, and what we're gonna wanna do is chest farm, I think it was. Let's enable chest farm fast, and let's also enable it here, and let's also enable it here, and now we got the money rolling in. Look at this, guys, this is insane. And look at my cash. Oh yeah, I'm getting rich. Okay, you guys have to see the cash on this one too. This is crazy. I just made, how much money did I just make on Blox? So this is the method, guys. But as y'all can see, all these devices are running simultaneously. And real quick, you know, I want to go to bed, or I want to go to school, man. I can't deal with my computer being on, using up the energy bill, even though I know you guys don't really care, but you know, it's a thing, okay? Okay, so let me X out. I gotta go. I gotta head out. Okay, I'll see you guys. Yeah, I'm leaving. Oh, okay, but I'm back now. I'm back, guys. Don't worry, okay? Let me load up my phones real quick because I gotta continue auto-farming real quick. So here we are back once again. Oh, and would you look at that? We just made how much money? This account has now 50K, this account has 60K, and this account has 110K. And I don't know if you guys can believe it or not, but this is all on a cloud device. And as you can see on this, this is actually the delay between the device, wherever it is, and your actual connection to it. So you're just connecting to the device wherever it is, and you guys are able to use it through your computer, and it literally has zero lag, as you guys can see. But you also can apply keyboard keybinds automatically, so boom, there you go. I'm dying, I'm falling in the water, help! Okay, no, I'm good. And you guys can also set custom keybinds, as you can see. You can move it around, you can add new buttons. So let's say we want to do the dash, we can bind that to whatever we want, and then we're good. And we can click on exit. I'm not going to save it, all right, boom. And now you guys are good to use your keyboard on the phone emulator. And remember, guys, you can get this completely for free if you use it right now. You can get 40 free hours of usage, 40 hours of getting 100K per minute, as you guys saw. And you can get that in the first link in the description, guys. Once again, you can get this completely for free if you go check it out right now. So go get it. Use my link because you guys get free 40 hours of usage, which you can't get anywhere else unless you get a license. So this is your opportunity to try this out for free and see how overpowered it really is. Let me show you guys how to multi-instance on one device. So what this UGPhone emulator has is this thing called the tool center, and they have a bunch of different things right here. So this is some pretty cool stuff, because what you can do is you can also clone apps to multi-instance on one device. So you guys don't have to have multiple devices like me. You can also just do it on one device and have many Roblox apps playing all at once. So it's super overpowered, especially you guys can literally farm dozens of accounts all at once, and all you really have to do is you can select how many clones you want to make, and then you can select some options, and all you do is click OK and boom. But I'm not going to do it right now. As you guys can see, you can clone a bunch of Robloxes, which I've done in the past, so you can get a lot of value out of just one account. And if you guys are like one of those the hood cash sellers, you can literally make money by auto farming like 20 accounts and then selling your the hood cash for cash, right? But of course, in order to do all this, you guys will need a device. So if you go over to the website, which I'll be showing you on their web client that you go from their homepage, here you can actually get new devices and you can also claim free devices, literally free devices. But I'll be showing you guys how to buy one of their premium devices that has no lag, no latency, and that has really good specs. So you can choose any one of these. It supports all of these games very well. So I'm just gonna go with the first option that is the most supported for you guys, and you can choose which servers you're on. You can choose an American server, a Japan server, Germany, Taiwan, whatever, it's your choice. You can also see the specs up here, so what version of Android it has and the best supported games. So Roblox, boom, it's right there. And then you guys can select your length of the sub, so you can also do free with the diamonds that you guys will get if you use my link in the description, or you can also purchase a device and use it like that. So it's literally $3 to auto farm for, how much is that, to auto farm for 200 hours. It's $3. So it's kind of a steal, I can't lie. And that's why I have so many devices, because I mean, you really can. But at the same time, guys, you can literally just get one device and then use that one device to have like 10 instances of Roblox on it and have those running 24/7. And you guys can also get your new devices through their app. Same deal. So you select the spec of the phone that you want. You want the GVIP, the GVIP 12, or the SVIP. Some of these are out of stock, so you guys better get your phones before they sell out, because I mean, you guys can get them for so easy. In fact, I think I do have enough diamonds, so I could probably get one for free for $0. So kind of the method. And guys, I'm gonna join on all my accounts into my own game to try to meet up. I have an alt meetup, so let's see. We got the loading screens up. All right guys, I'm also going on my, oh my gosh, there they are. I'm coming on my main account as well. All right, all the accounts are gonna be here. All right, let's turn on keyboard controls for all of these. Man, there's so much going on here. All right, let's line them up right here. All right, let's get up there. Boom. All right, and let's get this guy up here as well. Come on, move away, Sakpot. This guy is so annoying. He's in my way. All right, there we go. And there we are, guys. We got the whole gang here. All right, so how about we run them over? That's the method. That's the method. Come on. All right, come on. Boom. Okay, I hit the wrong person. All right, here it is, guys. Self-murder. Boom. Yeah, I just ran myself over. How do you feel about that, guys? I think they're about to say how they feel. This... oh man, I think they're calling me out. Why would they say that, guys? Why would they say that? And you guys obviously don't just have to use this for Roblox. You can play any game you want, claim AFK rewards. And if you guys try to multi-instance on your computer or your real phone, that can usually make your phone like overheat and you use your Wi-Fi and data unnecessarily. And you basically wear out the components in your phone for no reason. So now with UGPhone, you guys can eliminate all your problems with multi-instance auto farming on Roblox, or of course any other game, which is really nice for just $3. I mean, and for you guys, you can get it for free. So if you're still watching, that must mean you're at least a little bit interested. So go to the first link in the description, check out UGPhone, guys. And if you've been looking to auto farm and, you know, level up your account on any game, this is definitely the best method. And it's also the one of the cheapest and high quality emulators, as you saw, that are cloud based. And I was literally getting like 5 milliseconds of delay. Like, that's less input lag than like my keyboard, you know? So it's really nice. Go check out UGPhone in the first link in the description, guys, and hopefully I'll catch you in that link. All right guys, go to the first link and watch that video right there on how to get Evon Executor C.